Hey guys, I'm here playing GTA 5. I'm playing story mode because online isn't working for some reason, so right now I'm gonna go do this mission. I'm gonna turn this music off. Let's go. Are you serious? Come on. Whoa, let's go. That was awesome. You serious? Okay, let's go, we made it. It takes so long to get up in this game, like in other games it doesn't, they jump out of the car, they get right back up. Oh, are you serious? I gotta go up all the way up there. Hold on. Let me spawn the helicopter. Okay. Oh, what? I can't spawn it here. Okay. Then let me go out here. This should be good enough. Let's go, we got it. Let's go, we got that. I could go all the way up there. All the way on top of the Maze Bank Tower. Come on, land it. Okay, that's good. Good enough. There he is. There he is.
Hey there, pussy. Are you watching? This is safer than crossing the street.
I don't know.
Shit. Oh, shit. Well, less people have died doing this than crossing the street. How about that? They called me insane when I said sell all your American equities. And now look at this shithole. Come on, lady boy. Let's go. Yeah! History coming at you live!
Aim for that flatbed truck down there.
Truck!
Let's go.
What fucking truck?
The one that's accelerating,
I almost died. Are you kidding me? This is that mission? I gotta land on this truck? I already failed. Oh my. See, that is hard. This mission sucks.
this street coming at you live!
Aim for that flatbed truck down there!
Truck? What fucking truck?
The one that's accelerating, duh! Ha-ha! Boom! Fear cocktail with the twist! Shake it, not stirred! Drink it in, big guy!
Yeah, I see it! Okay, whatever you say, man!
Let's go, I think I'm gonna make it. No, never mind. Oh my gosh. Are you serious? I'm just gonna skip this mission.
Yeah! History coming at you live!
Aim for that flatbed truck down there!
Truck? What fucking truck?
Oh my god. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna skip this. Cause I don't like it.
Oh, Captain Conservative actually jumped. Figured you'd take the elevator.
Dudes, that was insane! Hey, Franklin, it's me, Jeff! I'm gonna drop you at the garage on Elgin, okay, Dom?
Gangsta by night, parachuting pussy by day. Oh!
Okay. I'm gonna do this. I guess whatever that is. I'm just gonna call a cab.
Can I get a cab out to me?
I'm sending one out right now.
Sounds good.
Come on. Oh, there we go.
Where do you want to go?
Come on, head up.
Hey, we're here.
Oh, here we go. No, I...
Where are you headed?
Hey!
Oh, you see it. What am I looking for here? Oh, I think I gotta look for an area with cars. I think it's down there, that area. I think it's that area down there. Oh, yeah, it looks like this area. Here.
Come on, start. This guy fucking asshole.
Oh, come on.
Wow, who changed my ringtone?
Hey, look, man, that car in La Puerta is a fucking hoop. The engine is fucking shot, man. I'm gonna grab a stash and get the fuck out of here.
No, no, it could be a trap, and I need that car. The movement depends on it. You'll have to push it or something.
Find a way to move the stash car. Okay. This tow truck right here. Tow truck right here. Let's go. We're on.
I said all there is to say.
What? Man, get your ass down here. I'm outside with this junker you made me drag across town.
Look, just leave it there. I can't come out now. The satellites. I mean, they're scanning our brains and tracking our heartbeats through the internet. Go now while you still can.
Man, I'm wasting my fucking time.
No, you're a hero, a green warrior. We're changing lives.
Like, comment, subscribe, bye.